T750 is pre-emission, meaning it has the old Kubota diesel engine in it. You don't have any DPF filters on the exhaust. You don't have to use the DEF fluid. It's the old, straight, clean Kubota diesel engine, the best they ever made. It also is joystick controls and it is high flow. It's a really nice combination there with decently low hours for this, the year of the machine.